I'm going to mow my 2.5 acre pasture with my Krone 283S Easy Cut disc mower. It's a 3-point model. To mow this pasture and that one over there. This pasture's a kind of a rough one. Used to raise pigs out here and they dissed it down, but there's still a little bit of bumps and wallers from where the pigs were. But we'll get her mowed down. I'll have to mow her outside my without doing any videotaping, and maybe the first 2-3 rounds. Then once I get going, maybe I can videotape. Too much going on to videotape and to mow at the same time. There's a lot of grass out here. Last year I got six footers and 5 50-inch bales off of this 2.5 acres. Get it baled off, and then I turn my 3 calves out here. I'm going back. That way it picks up the smashed grass where the tire tracks are. Like I said, this is kind of rough ground. I mean, they used to raise pigs out here. So there's humps and dips all over. I don't have the tractor running around 1500 RPMs only now. If I run it much faster than that, it'll be so noisy in this old Hinterker cab. Like I said, there's a lot of grass out here. Get past this next corner, then I'll be past where my tracks are. And then I can run the tractor maybe a little bit faster RPM. Right now I'm in low third. And I have it on my International 756 diesel. Not quite running 3 miles an hour. Like I said, this is so rough out here. This mower doesn't have a crimper on it. I mainly use it for this 2.5 acres here and mowing the roadsides, the ditches. some really tall brome grass, about 4 feet tall. So when you get done mowing your square, you always have hay in the corners, it seems like. And with the disc mower, you can just mow straight up there and then go the other way, and it won't plug up or nothing, and it'll just leave it nice and smooth and cut all the hay. Put her back in gear and we'll go try it. Triangle left to cut there. Get myself out of this corner. Such a pain. bad with a sickle mower. It seemed like all you did is plug up. With a disc mower, it's no problem. Just a lot of turning. Mow it east or west, north or south, or southeast, northwest. Big 12 or 14 wheel rake, so he can basically put it in windrows any which way he wants. Go up to that corner and pull those little tufts of grass out of here. There's a lot of hay here. If I would turn the little calves out here, they'd waste 95% of it by standing on it and crapping on it, laying on it. Get the hay off and let it have some new regrowth, and then they can just keep up with it, being there's only three of them. Pick up those little tufts of grass, and then this field will be done, and I just have to do that little tiny patch where I got a dirt pile and a shelter at. any video recording over there. Too much turning. This little strip. That's how picky I am. Shifter into neutral. Shut my PTO off. It'd be a nice picture with a drone, but I have terrible luck with drones. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe and like. Catch you later. Bye.